of me affects me, but more importantly, what I think of me affects me more. Right? There are two. Somebody talks about me, okay, is one part. But what I talk to myself about me, much more dangerous. Right? There are two parts. Okay? Somebody calls me a donkey, I get hurt. But then I start, what kind of idiot I am, yeah? To make friends with the guy who calls me donkey? Now you have become donkey and idiot. Right? Here we cannot stop you from anybody calling you as donkey. But you can stop yourself calling as idiot. Okay? You have to recognize yourself as a divine conscious being. Okay? Stop creating problems for yourself. That's what is the class. Right? Others creating problem for you, we can't help. Right? But you creating a problem for yourself is how we are, and how society creating a problem for you, internally how they can damage, we are trying to correct it. So now, what are you seeking in life? Why you come here? What is it you are seeking? All the way Sunday morning you have come here, no? What is it you want?
Bliss.
To know yourself. Okay, so what I suggest is quickly share a partner, take a partner, okay, and tell why you have come here to the partner and ask what partner is telling. Okay, each of you exchange your views with the partner. Okay, all right. Take your partner and. Yeah, yeah. So take somebody who is a stranger, right?
Yes.
Okay. So discuss why you have come here. What is it your desire, right? You have heard about spirituality. Why? What makes you come here? What is it you are looking for? Okay. you can keep it here. You can keep it here. This side. Hey, two, not too many expectations, 1 minute only.
Mark up.
Oi, Shriram.
Shriram, give it. Okay, so stop. Over.
Where should I give it?
Come in.
Where should I give it?
Okay. Yeah, quickly. What do you want? What do you want to come here?
I want to know what I am.
My God! What do you have here? How do you know? From here! Okay? What I am. Did you ask your husband? Okay? Okay? How do I tell you what you are?
I think you will help me to
find out. Okay. Next.
I told you everything in other words. Not in fact. I want to know why I am caught in all the conflicts.
Why I am caught. Right? You want to improve your salary? Work well.
Work, I mean, whatever responsibility in life, it can be relationship compromise.
Yeah. Okay.
Maintain a mental health grower.
Mental health. I thought you are living very close to Nimans. Just one stop away from your house.
Peace of mind.
Peace of mind. Okay, next.
Want to be alert.
Alert?
Yes.
Why?
Yes.
Why?
I want to be alert.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
Alert. I want to live alert.
No, that's okay. Question is why I am asking.
Why?
Why? I don't know why.
If you are alert, what will happen to you?
Hmm?
If you are alert, what will happen to you?
I can see more things.
If you see more things, what will happen to you?
Huh?
If you see more things, what will happen to you?
It will change my life.
It changes life, your life, what will happen to you?
That I don't know, I want to see.
Whether you want it or not, life keeps on changing. Has life been stable any time?
But I want to be conscious, that's all.
So, alert means conscious.
Conscious.
Why? So, I'm asking question why?
The conscious of. What things changes and all those things?
No, no, what I'm saying is. Why? See, for everything, everything there's a question of why, right?
Mm.
My question was why did you come here? Okay? So, I want to be alert. Now, I'm asking question why again? The goal. Right?
I don't know. Why I don't know?
No, I'm saying you have to ask yourself. You have to ask yourself why I want to be alert. By becoming alert, what is it I want to gain?
Blissful.
Ah, my God. Bliss.
Oh, yes.
Okay. So you don't want alertness, you want bliss, sir.
Yeah.
Okay?
Ultimate is that one.
Ah.
I want to face life as it comes.
Why?
Because I want to be happy. All the moment.
Accept life.
Accept, yeah.
Have bliss. Okay?
I want to, you know, get rid of the BMI concept.
Get rid of BMI concept. So that BMI getting rid of is not like a peeling of banana. So I have to understand, I am not the body, I am not the mind, I am consciousness. Body, mind and intellect is also consciousness. But when I say I'm getting rid of BMI, I'm not just the BMI. I'm something bigger and more than that. Right? Not BMI. Why, sir?
Because BMI will boost my ego.
Okay. If you become bigger than BMI, more ego.
So I want to do myself.
Why you want to win?
My true nature, I want to.
True nature. So, why? Why you want your true nature?
I believe that will give me permanent happiness.
Okay, bliss. Okay, fine. So next.
I want to know who am I.
Why? Why you want to know?
What I'm practicing is breathing and all. I'm getting full silent sometimes. Sometimes it is too much disturbance in my mind. So many thoughts, it's coming.
Right.
It's coming. That's what I want to know. Who am I?
Why do you want to know? By knowing who am I, what will happen to you?
I don't.
Huh? So your problem is what? Who am I? Oh, who am I? Who?
Continuous, whenever I'm here or wherever, the situations keep changing and I feel I'm this, and then I keep on, it's like, you know, punching back the rock. Sometimes some fun situation comes, I feel really happy, and sometimes I feel
you get
very
up and down.
Up and down, up and down. How long can I be up and down? like, what is happening? What am I? Where am I? Like, what is happening?
What do you want? You don't want up and down.
Like, I don't think I am that.
Okay.
I don't see that it's something. No, I want to be permanently something else.
There's some permanent damage has to happen to the brain.
My thing is, this is what it is. How long can Pandi like keep on changing and changing and changing?
See, life will have up and down only. Okay? Mm-hmm. Life is like that, roller coaster only.
Yeah.
The question is whether you can maintain the balance here inside.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say. Was it a possibility? I didn't know, but after coming to you only, I'm like, okay, there is a possibility.
Balance, so okay.
Then there is a possibility, let me see.
Okay, what I want to get satisfaction. So whatever I'm doing should get satisfied. For example, if I'm having food, it should be satisfied. So that next time they eat. It's not happening.
Food and satisfaction are very clean visible. You are eating food till you are satisfied.
It's other way. It's not satisfied. So I want more, so I'm just eating more and more. Not only food. So whatever I'm doing, there is
so, yeah, there's no satisfaction. There's a lack in me. Okay, there's no fulfillment. Right? So if you are fulfilled, then what happened to you?
That either it won't happen. If it's there, or if it's how much is required, that much we will do.
So there'll be contentment. If a contentment is there, what happened to you?
Huh?
Then you'll not eat food?
I'll eat, but how much is required? That much only I'll eat.
So you're not overdoing?
I'm doing more. Yes.
Overdoing. Because of lack. What is that? Because of
satisfaction.
No satisfaction.
Right.
Okay.
I show many identities if I meet many of them. So I want to know my true identity.
Why?
Because I don't want to be fake.
This is a nice answer. True identity. Okay. Yes.
I want to learn to be in present.
Why?
Because many past things or it may be a future that affects me a lot.
Okay.
So being in the present makes me feel better.
Present.
Yeah.
Okay.
I want to be aware and conscious all the time.
Why?
Like even when I'm alone. Like
in sleep also?
I don't know about that.
Okay.
But yeah, when I'm alone, when I'm... Every time I want to be in one state of...
What state?
Consciousness.
I mean, why, what is that consciousness?
So that I'll not go in the wrong path.
No, what is wrong path? You mean if you're conscious, you'll not go into wrong path?
Yeah.
How come?
That is the whole point of being in consciousness.
What is wrong path?
Doing wrong stuff apart from what you have to do.
What is right and wrong?
Right and wrong.
No, depends.
It depends, sir.
Yeah. Depends on person and their thinking.
Yeah.
Sometimes the right thing, sometimes it is right for me, but it is not right for other person. So,
correct.
I think there is no right, no, we can't judge.
There's no absolute right and wrong.
Yeah,
right?
We can't judge.
So then what is meaning by right and wrong? Because killing is right or wrong?
It's wrong.
Wrong, right?
Wrong.
You have never killed mosquitoes in your life.
For people like Don and all those.
They kill people,
yeah.
But you kill mosquitoes. Is there a difference?
Killing is killing,
no? If killing is wrong, you're wrong.
Okay. Yeah.
Right? See, there's no absolute right and wrong. It's a situational. Okay?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So, if you say killing is wrong, you should not kill mosquitoes because it's absolute. It's not true.
Yeah.
Right? Then what is right, wrong you are feeling?
Something unfavorable to myself. That is wrong.
So, unfavorable to you. I mean, can you guarantee some unfavorable to you it doesn't happen in life?
No.
Huh?
No.
Then what to do? Life will have favorable and unfavorable. Right? Sometimes something good will come, something bad will come. Otherwise life will be no fun at all. It's boring, right? Every time it's same.
But But we should be capable enough to face it.
So, face. Okay? Face unfavorable things peacefully.
Yeah.
That's what he's saying. Somebody said balance, right?
Up and down.
Yeah, yeah. Okay? You told already?
I want to get deeper into myself.
Why?
To know myself, otherwise it's just a concept. I'm not the body, mind and intellect.
Okay.
So, to discover for myself.
Why do you want to do that?
Because,
why do you want to do that?
Because we know so much about the world and we really don't know much about, like I don't know much about myself. And that's where I want to go deeper.
Actually, top secret of spirituality, you heard that know yourself, right?
Yeah,
right. The top secret of spirituality, you cannot know yourself.
Yes. You cannot know yourself.
The self cannot be known at all.
But in my case, I don't question to outside also and inside also. This is something which I would like to, because that's how I will get deeper into knowing myself.
The myself cannot be known.
Yes,
okay?
It cannot be known.
Self is unknowable, unknown, unknowable. Okay? Problem with us is not this unknowable self. Problem is we are confusing the self with the non-self. Okay? Eyes can see everything in the world, but eyes cannot see themselves.
Yes.
Self can see everything in the world, but self cannot see itself and self cannot know itself. So, there is knowing myself is not possible because self is not an object.
Yes.
Okay? But confusion of the self with the other can be reduced.
Yes.
Okay? Self recognition means I am confusing myself with something else. That can be recognized. You told?
No.
Yeah.
Exactly what you said. We are identifying with the body-mind complex.
Yeah.
And that body-mind complex as an I has to go to the...
Yeah, real I.
Control my emotions.
Emotional control. Okay? So now... How do you do this, all these things? So many different type of requirements, no? One body wants emotion control, another person wants balance and all those things. So how do you get all those things in the one, something which is matching? Everybody has some expectation. Huh? Why do you think emotion control is not there for you?
I get angry very fast.
Right.
That's why I shouldn't be so angry.
Huh?
I mean suddenly.
Huh?
Somebody does something, I cannot express it, but on my face, you can make out, oh, I am not accepting whatever they are doing.
So how anger comes? Why anger comes?
Because it's not in my favorable thing.
It's not acceptable to me, situation.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Isn't it? So, if situation is acceptable to you, there's no problem?
Yeah.
No anger?
Yeah, I won't be.
So... You want all times acceptable situation?
No, sir. I know this is wrong what I am doing, so I want to overcome that.
Correct.
By that,
I want to overcome is actually what you call as action. Okay? Here, what we are speaking of is the I. Right? So, in a given situation, okay, let's say, tell me a situation where you get angry.
If I haven't done something... purposefully, but others say you have done it. So that I get emotional, I start crying like that.
So, somebody not done properly, then you somebody says what?
No, I have done something in a good faith, but they think no, you are like
somebody
that.
Says, so somebody says you are not done properly, it hurts.
Yes.
Right? So, the problem is hurt.
Yes, sir.
Correct, no? Right? So, where is that? Huh? Hurt is the problem. Agreed? Everybody agrees? We get hurt, then anger comes. Agreed?
I don't get anger. I start crying.
Okay. So why the hurt comes?
Because they are misunderstanding me.
See. Okay. There is this mobile phone, right? Okay. I drop the mobile phone. What will happen? Huh? Okay, it gets hurt. Right? But if I drop this, what will happen? Nothing happens. So, the problem is not in dropping. Right? In what you drop is a problem. Correct? Yes or no?
Yes.
Understand?
Yes.
So, what did you understand from that? you should become a rubber band, not the glass piece. Correct? So now my question is, why are you becoming a glass piece?
Because I don't want to get
hurt. No, I'm saying if I drop this, it'll get broken. If I drop that, it doesn't get broken. Right? Condition. So, see, nothing happens to the guy, but this I can't. It's very valuable, right? It gets hurt. Okay. So now, why you have become so fragile? You understand what is fragile? You understand meaning?
Yes, I understand.
Right? Like fragile glass. Means like glass. Why you have become like that? Who made you like that?
I'm like that from
you. So the question is, I am like that. You have to find out who is that I. Okay. Now the I inside, if it is a rubber band, there's no problem. If it is a glass piece, nobody can help you. You understand? Okay, the situation is, if you are deep inside, hurt proof, somebody can help you. If you are deep inside already a glass piece, nobody can help you. Now what do you believe you are? Rubber band or glass piece?
Rubber. I have to become rubber band.
If you have to become rubber band, glass will never become rubber band. Mobile phone will not become rubber band. Impossible. You got it? One thing cannot change into other. Right? Is there hope for you?
Yes.
How?
I came to this class so I will learn about myself.
No, I'm saying, you're saying, I want to become hurt proof.
Yes, sir.
Okay? You cannot become. A glass piece can never become a rubber band. A rubber band can never become a glass piece. You're getting what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
So then how can somebody help you?
I have to think about
it. If a rubber band thinks and behaves like a glass piece, we can tell rubber band, oh, you're not glass piece, you're rubber band. Okay? Right? Like that, if you are deep inside, free from hurt, then I can teach you how to recognize yourself. You don't have to become something. You have to recognize what you are already. Are you finding the difference?
Yes.
No, understanding the difference?
Yes, sir. Understand.
Tell me what did you understand?
I want sometimes.
Okay, go ahead. No problem. So, anybody else missing? New idea? Okay. Yes. We'll come back to you. Okay. So, emotional hurts. What I am? Who is that? Who and what I am? You. Why you want to know?
To find basically probably be in the bliss all the time.
So, is bliss. See, please understand, we cannot become something else. Okay? They're all temporary. Right? If already genuine stuff is there, we can try to discover. Potential is there, we can discover. To make you do something, a horse can never become a donkey, or donkey can never become a horse. The question is, you're a horse or a donkey? Right now, you're a horse thinking that you're a donkey, then we can help you. Right?
Yes, sir.
What is it? Cross breeder. That's called new. That's called mule.
Yeah.
But it's neither a horse nor a donkey. So, madam, I was giving another example for you. Okay, the example is, please understand, this class is not becoming something. Right? Okay? It is not about becoming something. Like, I want to become something, it can't possible. A horse can never become a donkey can never become a horse. But sometimes, the lazy horse thinks I am a donkey. Okay? Then you can tell the horse, no, you are not a donkey, you are a horse. Right? Now, what is the situation? Are you a horse or a donkey?
Lazy horse.
That's what we need to find out.
That's what we need to find out. So, who am I? If I find out, you are hoping that you'll get a bliss, right? Hoping that.
I would always be in bliss. Or
itself is the bliss. The real I is in bliss. So I want to find real I. Okay? That's the question. Right? So that why I am caught? Who is that caught? Yeah, caught between what?
This,
circumstances of life.
No. It is basically that ego. Else, you know, why should I and why should I ask all that? And then the thing is, I have to do this is my karma.
So the caught is some situation come, why should I do this? Right? Okay. Now another thing is, okay, you have duty to do. So there's a conflict. Now the problem is not situation, problem is what I am. What you are defining yourself as. No, let us not get the, bring the words, okay? Because these words, ego and all, we are not analyzed. So, the question you have to ask is, who I am really? If you genuinely believe who you are, okay? Who you understand you are, then your question will not come, why should I do, why should I do? What is natural, you will do. What is not natural, you will not do. The conflict will not be there. Right? So, genuinely who am I is ultimately, will give me a state of the decision making where things are clear. Right now there's a clutter. Is it correct?
Yes.
So clutter free decision making is what I'm looking for. Is it correct?
Yes.
So that clarity. You're looking for a clarity. About I. Who am I really? Right? Unfavorable, face it. Unfavorable situation, face it. Who is that? Facing unfavorable situations, right?
Yeah.
So ultimately, who faces it?
Ourselves.
Ourselves means who? How many? How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many dozen?
Ourselves means myself.
Myself means who?
Nidhi.
Nidhi means who?
Just myself.
So what is that self? So you need to be clear about who you are. Right?
But it's not like one thing, no? I am many, there are many sides of me.
There are no many sides of you, there are many roles of you.
Yeah.
There's a difference between roles of you and sides of you, right?
Yeah.
So this is the back side of you, this is the front side of you.
Yeah.
But both are sides of you.
Yeah.
But roles are not you. Right? So when you say many, you are speaking about role. That was the last class about role.
Yeah.
I am not the roles. I am the one who is playing the role. Now the question is, who is that one who is playing the role? My question. Right? So I'll bring the question. Who is facing this? Who is speaking? Have you found out?
Yeah, kind of.
You have found out, kind of. Okay, who is that? Who is that?
Not very clear about that.
Now the question is who? So that not clear is causing a little of confusion.
Mm.
Okay? Situations will not cause you confusion.
Mm.
The favorable, unfavorable will not cause you. Who am I causes the confusion. Okay? Right? Suddenly you go to the college. College, you got less mark or more mark. Oh, I am sad, student. But while coming at home, father is there, mother is there, then you have become daughter. Now why sadness come to the daughter?
Huh?
It's okay. So now there's a different situation. So these are roles. You mix up the roles, then you are in a mess.
But we need to connect the roles. That is how we live.
No, you can leave, play the roles, but you cannot be affected by the roles. Yeah? That's the whole point. If you say, I'm getting affected by the roles, nothing, nobody can save you. It's your self-destruction. Something happens there, I'll get damaged here. The
so
question,
you're telling, apart from these roles also there is something.
The question is, who is that something? Right?
Yeah.
We'll find out.
Okay.
So how big is that something? Right? So work well. Why do you want work well?
Work is the area that causes the most...
You don't have HR department in your office? How to work well?
They don't tell me how to lower my stress level, right?
What level?
Stress.
Stress level. There is a stress management course also in your office, no?
Does not work.
Does not work. So work well means not earn more money, perform. It's a less stress.
How to, like, whatever I'm doing, the task that is assigned to me,
so,
to manage the things.
So, who gets stressed?
Mind gets stressed.
Whose mind gets stressed?
It's my mind.
Who is mine? Who is me?
This is just a thought in the mind.
The employee's mind gets stressed. Right? The employee is a role. Okay? So the question is, are you the role?
I'm not the role.
Then why you get stressed?
Because that, like, tomorrow I have to go to office, that thought comes, right? Again, that some work is
no,
pending.
No, tomorrow I have to go to office anyway. Next 30 years of your life, until you earn enough money, you have to go to office. Right? That cannot be avoided. The question is, stress is because that role is affecting me. Why you have become the role?
To, like, perform well, I have to become the role.
No. Do you mean to say Amitabh Bachchan has to become a beggar and lose all his money to perform the role of a beggar?
For some time, maybe.
Huh?
Sometime, right? I get into that, then only I'll be able to perform.
Yeah, but then, will he lose his, donate all the money? I would like to find out some, I mean, if he can donate some money. I have to perform the role of a beggar, I'll become a beggar and I'll perform the role, is it? Huh?
That's what they tell.
They will get him some days, some picnic, footpath, they will sit and, you mean to say really, say donate all the money? Yeah? So if he has to play the role of a dacoit, he has to become dacoit, kill some four people and then play the role of dacoit?
No.
Huh? I mean, how come you become the role?
Employee thing will continue for the rest of our 30 years.
Next 40 years also will continue. And next 8, next 50 years of your life will be husband. That role will continue longer than that. Employee role anyway, sometimes will end. Company will say, no, employee role. Husband role will end, is it? It will roll over actually. Okay? So now, the role, some roles are temporary, some roles are permanent. But role is a role, no.
How will I work unless I take it seriously, you know?
I mean, a doctor, in 100 operations, 30 patients will die. Doctor becomes very serious patient and die also? Because 30 patients are dying?
No.
Huh?
No.
Will he die?
No.
Why?
No.
He says, I am doing my role, I'll do very well, okay? When I do very well, patient dies or doesn't matter, doesn't or leaves, I can't help it. I am doing my best. So if 30 patients die, doctor also will die tomorrow?
No.
He is not, he knows that I am playing the role of a doctor.
But here is a question of the doing the role best.
He will do it well, no? I mean, tell me, doctor doesn't...
For me, it's difficult to do the role also well.
No, that's what I am saying. That's where the confusion is the me. You have to understand who is me and what role I am playing. So this clarity gets blurred, then stress will build up. The problem is not the work. Work is always heavy. Okay? Every day the demands will keep on increasing. The question is, who are you? Understand? If Amitabh Bachchan starts thinking that I am a beggar or a daku, he'll start killing people. You have to clear distinction between you and the role.
Right now, while doing the work, we have to come back and think, okay. Like that, how I told you, have to observe the breath so that it comes down. But it's not a natural state. So, how much can we be coming down and observing?
Unnatural state, you have to live for very long, da? So, how old are you now?
32.
32 years, you have lived in a state of unnatural. I am the role, I am the wife, I am the...
So many janmas
also. So, now, you are trying to reverse understand. There's a distinction between the role and who you are. So, if the distinction is confusing, blurred, then you will get stress. Right? So, here, you have to find out, what is it?
Work
well, which is stress actually. You have to understand, I am not the role. Okay? Who am I? That you will find out. Okay? The more you have to go back to my nature, and then you go back to work. My nature, and go back to work. The more you get messed up with the work, role, you're getting dragged. Work will be there. Stressful will be there. More and more workload will keep continuing. But are you you? What's your nature? Real nature?
But also in the work you have to answer other people also, right?
Everything.
Like I may perform the work well, but the manager may judge me or he may question.
Everything will happen. Everything will happen. But the all will happen to role, not to you.
But roles are interrelated, right? If I'm playing, if I'm going to office, I'll be the worker. If you come home, I'll be a husband or a
You missed the first class, sir. You missed the first class. Okay? This way, every class is important. Now you have to go and learn your father-in-law. So he is actually learning the role of a babysitter. See, the role is not you. That's what is the class, last class. Okay? It's a very important class. Right? This class, we cannot skip even one, miss one class, then you can't get the continuity. Right? So now, you have missed the class on role. Okay? You have to repeat this next year again. Okay? Because these are all very critical things. Anyway, we'll come back to that. Right? So,
where do you think that the stress in the office is the role that is getting stressed?
Yes.
But that causes a discomfort in the body, right? Even if the that, role is getting
See, stressed. The body is a vehicle. If the road is bad, body will get, the weak car will get stressed. But the question is, what is happening to you? That's important. That's the stress. Not for the vehicle. You need to care about the vehicle, there's no doubt. But the whole concept is, has there anything happened to the driver?
Driver, maybe you can say nothing has happened to you.
That nothing is happening to the driver will maintain the peace throughout the work. So right now, driver is also getting stretched. Right? So role playing and the person who is playing the role, there's a distinction. What is it? Mental health. Mental health means peace. Right?
And also related to work stress.
Yeah, work we have already told, right? Work related stress only can be handled by clearly distinguishing between the roles and I am playing the role. The moment you mix up, your office will go into house, house will go into office, and both will go into mess.
Lifelong.
Right?
Lifelong.
Lifelong. So now you cannot mix them up. The moment you mix, everything is gone. For example, right now you are sitting here. You are sitting as a student. Now if you are mixing the student role with the mother, then neither mother, you are a good mother nor a good student. Now if you student, after this is over, you go home. Then you become the mother. That role will come to picture.
But when in work related, more than 12 or 16 hours, when that is only happening,
now what I am saying is, even that's happening, either you have to decide this work is not for me, right? So that's the nature of work, you are paid for that. So you cannot say, no, this cannot be there. So now, what you can do is, if that is happening, how I can keep my mental balance is the question. How you can keep mental balance only when you understand who you are. Okay? Now if you are losing the balance, again come back to who you are. Work we cannot change anything, right? Work you cannot 10 hours, 12 hours, 14 hours, now tomorrow it increases also. Okay, so now if it goes beyond your capability, then you say, no, I can't do this work, find some other work. But that's not about that. Any work, am I, or I have become something else?
But is there any work like, this is the work of my life, I get so happy doing this, although
I'm doing it, no?
No, but we are not. You have earned enough and then do it.
I'm doing it, no? See, while working in the corporate, for me the work was at least 9 to 8 in the night. Now it has become
24
and 7 days also.
Yeah.
But I feel I am not doing any work.
Yeah.
Because this will give you satisfaction.
Satisfaction.
But the work what we are doing, we don't have option, we need to earn money.
That's right. So you have to define your priorities in life. Right? There is a saying, beggars cannot be choosers. Right? It's true. No? If you have to earn for your living, you have to earn for your living. You cannot have a choice.
Yeah.
Okay? Right? So then you say, okay, I have to earn for my living. I don't have a choice. Then I start liking what I do. Right?
That's forceful, right? I started liking.
Then don't work.
Nobody does.
See, what I'm saying is, there are two situations in life.
Choice.
Okay? If you have a choice, don't do work.
Correct.
Okay? But you don't have a choice. Your father-in-law will not take care of you. I know. You can only take care of your child. Right? No bank balance, no? Bank balance transfer. Only child can be taken care of for temporarily. Right? Isn't it? So you don't have a choice in life. Now it's a question of either survival or work. What did you choose?
Work.
Why?
I need to survive my life.
I need to survive. Right? So you have to take care of the work. Now, there's no point in crying every day, I don't like the work, and working.
Right.
Okay? So like, start liking what you have. No choice.
Right. Now the question, the question is, need to find out, like some work, it's not like every day, it may not give the money also. Like something will give satisfaction or happiness, the one which you are
like
doing.
Like at least for an hour or two, something.
Or weekly once, like, that is fine.
That you have to find out.
That only you don't know.
That
only
you have to find out.
That's what trying.
See, for my, I have worked for 30 years, okay? I know exactly what I want to do. For survival, I have to do this. I will do it well,
right.
Okay? I have done it very well and I like the work also. Even though it's forced work, right? But I don't keep crying every day that it's a forced work. I say, I like the work, do it well. Okay, earn money for my livelihood. At the same time, slowly build the spirituality, slowly. Build. One day, earning money goes down, this becomes full time. So I would say, there are two things in life. Hobby and work. Hobby is what we do for enjoying, without asking money. And work is what we do for our livelihood. Right? For most of the people, there is no choice that you can do hobby all the time. Okay? No choice.
Right?
They have to work. So, what I am telling you, because you are forced to work, make the work into hobby. There is no point in crying every day, okay, till you die.
Right?
Say, this work is my hobby, you say. It's your decision, it's your attitude.
Okay.
Okay? You say, I start liking the work and then you'll do well. Of course, how to like the work well, and I'll teach you. Okay? But I like the work. Convert your work into hobby.
Not that we absolutely don't like. I like whatever I do, but I cannot take that stress of do more.
Okay? It is the nature of the work. Right? In a soldier, if he goes to a war, he has no shift of 8 hours or 10 hours. It's 24/7. And he says, I want to sleep for 2 minutes also. No, it's the nature of the work. Okay? So the nature of work what you are in has required certain amount of demands that you have to learn how to cope up. And you have to convert work into hobby. Okay, that is the art of living. Right? How do I start liking my work? I'll teach you now. Okay, I'll teach you how to do that. So remind me, note it down somewhere. So, okay?
Sure.
So the work, I have to make it enjoyable.
Right.
Whatever work. Even sweeping a floor.
Correct.
Okay? Understand?
Correct.
The work has to be converted into enjoyable. Otherwise, you don't have a choice now. All of us are making a living here. A woman can't say, I can't be a housewife. Next 20 years of life, I have to keep dishwashing. What should I do? You cannot. That's your life. Right? Next question comes. Okay, I have a hobby. Very good. Start spending half an hour a day, right? Slowly, it will become full time, okay? So I spent spirituality, I mean, of course, after working so many hours a day, I used to spend 3 hours in the night, 11 o'clock to 1 o'clock in the night. That's the only time available. But gradually, I'm able to come out of what I'm doing and get into full time. Either way, it's a skill, okay? So you cannot complain about work. If a soldier cannot complain that, people are shooting at me, you cannot complain. You are in the job. Start liking what your job. Now the question is, how do I like it? It's the question we'll address. Clear?
Right.
You cannot hate your job. Okay? Then you are in the wrong job or get out. Then you are destroying your job and destroying your health. Start loving what you do. Or find what you love. Okay? But there's no such thing as ideally. There's nothing. Nobody has made a ready-made job for you. Okay? Start loving the job. How to do that, we'll teach. It's clear? Alertness. If you are alert, you are blissful. Are you sure?
Sure.
Huh?
Yes.
Many times, not true.
No.
Huh?
No, it is not...
Toothache is there.
Sometimes it comes, not always. No, no,
I'm saying, I'm giving you example when you are alert and not blissful. Okay, I'm saying...
No, not that way. This is a body, it will come and go.
What is alertness?
Whenever, whatever work we are doing, no, we should be alert and we should finish it nicely.
We means who?
What?
We means who? We should finish means who we should finish?
Myself.
Myself means what?
Everyone, whoever doing work, no. Whoever. I'm telling whoever.
Whoever is who? There is a playing of a role, okay, right? A playing of a role, if you understand what role is, okay? So, I'm just giving an example. Amitabh Bachchan plays the role of a beggar, okay? And he starts begging. So, is Amitabh Bachchan doing begging?
No, he's rich.
No. He is Amitabh Bachchan playing the, is begging?
He is a role.
Playing the role?
Role of begging.
Yes.
So what are you people doing? Every day playing the role. Then where are you doing working?
We are also begging, okay?
For whom? are you understanding what I'm saying?
Yeah, no, we are also begging, you know?
No. You're not getting the point, right? If I am doing the work,
yes.
Okay? I become the worker.
Yes.
Right? So the problem is, last class itself you showed, there is a difference between you and the role. No longer become the role, but play the role well. Okay? The moment you become the role, you are damaging yourself. Is that clear? Was it clear or not class? Clear,
yes,
right?
Yes.
So if you are playing the role, where is the question of working? You are only playing the role. It's a play, not a work. Are you getting what I'm saying, Divya? Last class you were there, right? So,
with full conscious, we have to
play the role.
Play the role.
Then it's not a work, it's a play. Are you able to understand what I'm saying? Huh? You never work, you always play. That's called hobby.
Entire life you are playing only then.
Yes.
Entire life you are working and suffering because you have become the role. Have you understood?
You are playing the role only then.
Every moment. Every moment if you play the role, then you will never be burdened with the work. So the play is called play. Okay? Playfulness is there. The moment you become the role, you become serious and seriousness is there. Are you understanding distinction? So if you are working in your life, you are gone case. Understand, madam? You understood or no?
Yes.
Madam, you are able to understand? Robin, sir, you understood? Is that last class was about?
Playing a role.
Playing a role. If you play a role, you will not be stressed. Okay? You will do it well.
Yes.
But the moment you become the role, then there is a problem. Is that clear to you in the last class? Now when I say you are playing a role, then how it can be work? You are playing, not working. Is it too fine to understand? Did you understand what I'm saying?
No, we start off with playing only. Later we become
later you become serious. I gave you example of a wife also, no? Housewife, woman becoming wife. In the beginning, just after marriage, she doesn't know how to become a wife. Okay? Figuring out. This fellow called husband is coming. Now how to talk to this fellow? I have to become wife. She'll smile. You want a coffee? No, I will drink tea. Oh, okay. So you are trying to figure out how to become a wife. You have not become wife. Right? So you are playing the role. Now you are trying to play the role of your wife. You are actually learning. Elbow. Then there is some joy in the life. Husband has a joy and wife has joy. Then after wife becomes a serious wife, both are gone, joy is gone. it has become a mechanical, robotic. Your problem with your job is not the job. You have become the role. The problem with the role is, the moment you become the role, you become the robots. That builds steps. If you are conscious that I am playing the role, the job, there will be no work, it's only play. Are you able to understand? Did you understand? You didn't understand?
No, kind of.
Because the last class role playing was there. Okay? Did you understand, madam? Am I, what I'm saying is making sense or not?
No, it makes sense. We do understand. Only implementing is the...
No, implementing is simple. Again and again, become, I have to become I. Okay? So now I have become I, something else. Right? I have become something else. So again and again, how do I come back to
I?
That's all is the question. The moment you start learning come back to I, then everything else will become follow. Right? Right now you are getting dragged into that.
So after last class, we are able to little bit come back to...
Now I will tell you who is real I. Then you will understand.